Man, I grew up in a little small town. People told me my whole life, man, you can't be an actor. You can't do this. You can't do that because of where you live, where you come from, and all that. And I just always thought, man, I can do anything that I want.
When you rap, you have to hold the microphone
like that, all right? You have to. You have to do it. And you walk out there, man. Well, I've been wanting to rap my whole life. So when they told me it was time to go, all the coolness that I had in my life just left my body. And everybody say, and they're like, Shannon, you got to go. Go, man, go. And I'm like, what? Really? Dude, you cannot rap the Barney song. So that's like, wait. We're in France. They don't speak English. They'll never know. And I busted the Barney song out, dude. I was like, I love you and you love me and we're a happy family because we love each other. Here's a kiss from me to you. It was just, long time ago. I decided I will never be in a situation where I sit down in the car and I'm with three other friends and none of them put their seatbelts on and I'm having a conversation in my head. Nobody else put their seatbelts on. I know I'm supposed to put my seatbelts on. Am I going to be the dork that puts the seatbelts on? Nobody else did. I will never have that conversation. Y'all know that conversation?
Yeah.
Y'all had that conversation. Everybody's had that conversation with yourself. Everybody talks to themselves. And if you're sitting there going, I don't talk to myself, you're talking to yourself. So, I'm never having that conversation, man, because I'm going to make the choices in my life now. I'm not going to wait until the choice is in my face. Because if you wait till that you're at the party to decide whether or not you're going to drink, I mean, come on, you really think you're going to make the right choice